Okay, so I guess this is sort of like an update video or something. The previous video screwed up on a scale and probably some other things, but we'll play through the scale slower because I played through it way too fast and messed up. Alright, I think it's called like an E minor fifth. I don't know, I'm not too educated on scale names like that. Sorry if it sounds like crap, I'm getting over a cold. And I'll do that and a few other things. Probably just some string skipping and maybe this little tapping riff. I don't know, it's probably been done a million times before, but let's do this. Okay. String skipping, I'm trying to do it slower and stuff in the areas that I've been mostly practicing, and I'm not really able to like play a fret on this string and then that string, not yet at least, but I can do the chug end of that, you know, that, and now for the tapping riff. Hopefully I don't screw up on it. I'm very nervous on this, alright. Some of the things I'm working on, but you get the idea. Along the lines of metronome play, starting to get that down. Chords and stuff, I'm still practicing for that. And yeah, I've figured out I can do a lot more than I thought I could. But all that aside, hopefully I can have more videos up soon and stuff. And, I don't know, I think the next, task I'll take on is figuring out how to do pinch harmonics, and if I can try to do arpeggios on that scale. But yeah, all that aside, that was some of the stuff I was doing. Peace.